It's funny, my wife, Lacey, went to, she lived in West Hollywood for a while, so her stories are way cooler than mine ever were, but she grew up in Southern California in Murrieta, but then lived in West Hollywood when she was 21, 22, so okay. She's got all like the cool, like, her claim to fame is Bone Thugs and Harmony got her into a club one time, so she's got way cooler
stuff than me. I should have her on the show.
She's way more interesting.
Basically, next time I have her available, yeah. I'm going to have her on.
Yeah.